So we're doing a lung scan and looking at the anterior fuse and the axillary fuse, it looked perfectly normal. And the thought process was, oh, you know, this kid is fine. There's nothing there. But it was important just to complete the examination, because when we looked posterior, that's where all the signs were. The kid had signs of consolidation as well as a small pleural effusion. And this would have been missed if we did not complete our examination. Likewise, I had another kid recently who had presented with abdominal pain, and based on a history, we thought it's potentially appendicitis. And the usual rule of thought is ask the patient where they're having the most pain and start scanning in that area, which we did, and there was no signs of appendicitis. But just going through our routine and scanning the entire abdomen, we're actually able to identify the appendix, which was indeed inflamed. And at that point, the kid was like, oh yeah, it really hurts more over that side. So it just points to the fact that you really, if you're doing a scan, you need to complete the scan. So not because part of it is normal, you're gonna just generally say it's totally normal, but you need to complete all your images. So if you want to see more POCUS videos, like and subscribe.